What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the application unexpectedly stopped working error you are getting when trying to play Warzone 2 on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that your game files are complete and not corrupted. Open up your Steam library, right-click Warzone 2 and select Properties. On this window, navigate to the Local Files tab and click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any corrupted or missing files for Warzone 2. When using the Battle.net version of the game, then open up your Blizzard launcher and click on Scan and Repair for Warzone 2. When this is done, click on Browse in your Local Files window to access your Warzone 2 game files. Here, right-click the callofduty.exe application to get to its properties. In the compatibility section, make sure that the Disable Fullscreen Optimizations option is enabled. Apply your changes, and then you can close this window. Make sure that the Run this program as an admin option is disabled. In case the problem persists, then open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click on Check for Updates and download the latest update before restarting your PC. When this is done, head over to your system settings and click on Display. Here, make sure that you're using the recommended scale and display resolution for your main monitor. Below, click on Graphics. These settings allow you to change the default graphics mode for individual applications on your PC. Click on Browse. In your File Explorer, navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Call of Duty, and here select to add the callofduty.exe application. In my case, this app was already added to the list. Click on Options for Call of Duty and set the graphics preference to high performance before saving your changes. In some cases, the game will not start, crash, or show an error if your graphics driver is out of date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application to update your graphics driver for NVIDIA GPU users. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon software. In the driver section, make sure to download the latest driver. The application will automatically install the driver once it's downloaded. While in your GeForce Experience application, navigate to your settings. In the General section, scroll down and make sure to disable the in-game overlay. Overlays from other applications can often cause startup issues for games such as Warzone 2. You might also want to enable image scaling to increase your game's performance while keeping the same visual quality. In the Home section, click on Details for Modern Warfare 2. Here, you can preview your current and the recommended settings for the game. Click on the wrench icon, which will allow you to change the in-game resolution before trying to launch the game again. In some cases, changing the resolution and display mode to windowed will allow you to start the game, and you can then change your display settings back in your in-game settings. When launching Warzone 2 the next time, make sure that the texture streaming option is disabled in your graphics settings. All steps and additional troubleshooting information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.